I'm V.
I'm V. I'm V.
बुरी बात है
क्या बोली
जोन
उसे कुछ बोली नहीं दे सकती मेरा ऐसा लेकिन दिमाग में दिमाग को घुस गया ना एक बार हाँ बस वो काफी क्या हमको चाहिए
डेली ब्रेड अंडे वाली ब्रेड देखते हैं किधर ऑफर है उसके हिसाब से देखे ऑफर कहाँ है उसके हिसाब से फिर ले जाते हैं जाके
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
Huh. I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. Could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. No. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right.
I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. You maybe... So doable? It sure was.
Satisfies you in that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have you spit and duct tape.
It worked. Hmm? That's what matters.
Hmm?
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
You see, man. Some people are just coming here.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer. Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in.
Don't you swear to Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry. I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of him.
I can't say that I have.
Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might expect it.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope. You sure should don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it.
That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes
you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts.
I made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road quick.
Go, 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 go
Lee McCoy. It's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling. It's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geolope data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
Are you Wells?
And Jackie, por favor.
I'm V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz. Eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
Let's load it in the car.
I will. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff.
Yep.
Out.
You have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why, are you nervous?
Me?
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
I want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus. We'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
Keep the engine running, in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Now please report to room number 2.
Whoa now!
Please sit. Papers. I know the rules. Everything's there.
It might be. It might not be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
Feelings mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna tell me what happened back there?
Let's say I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh. Happened a lot to you?
Rarely.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
This is my fault. At least have the balls to say so.
I don't know yet. Is it?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
So what now?
I could ask the same question. Will you keep whining, or will we put a bow on this thing?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. Can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corporal crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. I'm just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over. But you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
Oh shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We're robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Mamis, a real iguana. A lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antil what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
Lesser Antil what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. I think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pit. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you, got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like, family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. You got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech.
Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron.
Quit standing around and take cover!
You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, V. Next item on the menu. Might notice I... This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combats. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Substance. Good. Now take him out quietly.
Wait a minute.
All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move.
Yes, yeah. क्या दो
Try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Mm-hmm. A chuckle. A chuckle. A chuckle. teacher. He couldn't search.
Okay, helmet.
We couldn't search purple on
Tani helmet.
Now, detonate the grenade.
Pichat.
Nikal. Nikal.
Khale.
Nikal.
Kaise nikal? Ganda.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hits or second chances. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills.
Hello.
Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Come on, you got this. Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Nova, well done. On to the next area.
Move.
Now the same thing, only with the camera. Sightseeing? Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim. All right. Some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat.
All finished.
Take them down. Mm-hmm. But careful.
All finished.
Looks tough. Mm. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Things up from easy to normal. This next can block your attack. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing.
No. लगती है सुनता नहीं है
खाना ये पुली नहीं खाना ये पुली नहीं
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that hook, get in there and land a counterpunch. I like that. V, want to see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, younger prince. I can teach you no. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Good. Now show me what you've learned.
Daddy car.